Juliet.
Oh my gosh. Anne, how many years has it been?
Many years. But you know, time is relative.
Wow. What a coincidence. You know, I'm on my way to teach a lecture about time-space continuum. And I just thought about your class this morning.
And what were you thinking of right now when you didn't see me?
I was thinking that I was...
Right, you were thinking. And you know, no two things can occupy the same space
at the same time.
Exactly. So, either you're thinking or you're here.